Hey, Brad.
Sneak through.
Oi. You ain't got the arse off. Eat a spoonful of this. Dog food. You gotta do it. You get me enough.
We was just,
I do them.
Look, we was just looking at this, right? And I was pulling them out having jokes. And I said, Sam, you gotta eat some.
Now, come on. Arsehole.
I don't think humans can eat that.
Yes, they can. You gotta do it. You can't bottle it. You can't bottle it now.
Am I gonna die?
No.
Can humans eat that?
What, dog food?
Dog food?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You reckon?
Yeah. Eat a spoonful.
Where does it say it's poisonous?
Yeah. I don't know.
Bloody bulbs are more poisonous than dog's food.
Exactly. It's all natural. You're fine.
Would you read? Just give
humans
it a go.
Humans can eat. No, it's fine. Go.
What one have you chosen, though?
No, he chose it. It's got vegetables
it's
and rice.
Rice. Yeah.
That Nick, you gotta eat a big spoonful, bruv.
Hold your nose, because you won't smell it then, and you won't taste it. Dog food. Vegetable and rice. Vegetable and rice.
Can I cut that down a bit?
No. Tom, what are you getting involved for? Eat it.
Hold your nose. You won't smell it.
Oh, you're actually making me feel ill.
You said you'd try anything.
Eat it. So you can't even taste it.
Hold up, mate.
Is it nice? Mate, that's disgusting.
Not yet. I'm crying, man.
I'm crying.
Right.
Is it good? Oh, mate. He needs to get it down.
Not yet.
Oh, my God. I'm actually crying. That is disgusting. Fair enough.
Done, bruv.
Well done. Well done.
That was like fish food. My man's giving me dog treats, bruv. Look.
He's enjoying them.
I'm in the zone now. I'm all dog now, bruv.
There's something wrong with you, bruv.
Oi, Brad, sit.
They ain't bad, I'll get back to another one.
You're sick. Oh my.